The cricket in Goa is going from bad to worse under present president Mr. Suraj Lotlikar. I strongly objected to Mr. Suraj Lotlikar about his illogical decision of me taking retirement, but he got annoyed and told me that he will make sure that I will never play for Goa cricket team, Ranji Trophy team in future again. He even went to extent, saying me, I will never be a part of any IPL team this year. Mohammad Asaduddin, who is, you all must be knowing, who is the son of former India captain Mohammad Azharuddin, who is 29 years of age, and in his prime 29 years of age, he has never played a single Ranji Trophy match nor a first class match. Mr. Amit Verma, who is from Karnataka, who has shifted states like anything with his poor performances. I have given you the papers. I can show you. I have the records of him, everything. His last two seasons with Goa, with Assam, is average performance. If you compare it with our Goan player, Swapnil Asnodkar or Saurav Bandekar, they have better performances than Amit Verma. Goa Cricket Association, Mr. Suraj Lotlikar, is not bothered about Goan players. My fellow teammates, Swapnil and Saurav, have better performances than Amit Verma. They deserve a chance to play. They have played. They are current performers. They are in touch. They are working hard. They are performing. They are doing fitness. He has not even played first class cricket. On what basis are you taking him as a professional player? I am asking this question to Mr. Suraj Lotlikar and G.C.A. Mr. Suraj Lotlikar, I want to ask you. You seem to believe in Goa, Goenkar and Goenkar pond. Is this your Goenkar pond?
So, I don't know why this injustice is done to Shadab this time. Because if you see last 2 years performance, I was just going through it. 16-17 has taken 41 wickets, double than the next second number of any type of bowler. Any composition of the team, you should have youngsters plus the seniors, plus the experienced hand. Then only you have that better combination.